growing up, which they could use for role models. But what about adults? Are they immune from this type of daydreaming? Well, most are, but one man who isn't will be your guide to a fantasy tour of the All-Star Game, Bob Uecker.
And Gossage is all set. A 3-2 Yankee lead. The 1-0 delivery is hit in the air. Cooper swinging a high pitch. Andre Robertson, the shortstop, pounds the glove once, makes the catch, and the Yankees take the finale. So the final score, the Yankees 3 and the Brewers 2. Gossage picking up a big save tonight, and the Yankees take the final game in this 3-game series. The final game before the All-Star break. So until then, Bob Uecker saying, so long, everybody.
We're off the air.
Ah, nice job, Mike, out of way.
Buddy.
Nice stats. Had a baby. See you later. Yeah, the All-Star game. It's all a fuss anyway, the All-Stars. I really think there's something special, those guys. I know Lasorda and Martin do, and they're only the managers. Now, that's something I know I can do just as well as they do.
Hey, come on, Coop, let's see you take him deep. We need the big one, Coop. Come on, baby. Come on, Coop, hit him deep. Hey, all right, Coop, that'll hit the ball. Baby, all right, that ball's out of here. Way to go, Coop. Atta boy. Hey, come on, Money Man, let's see you bang him again. Come on, Donnie, hit one deep. Come on, Donnie, bang him. Come on, buddy boy. Yeah, all right, I knew this was gonna be easy. All right. Hey, Gorman, come on, baby, three times, the hat trick. Come on, Gorman, take him deep.
So the Brewers have gotten back-to-back home runs from Cooper and Money, and Zahn will now face Gorman Thomas. And the pitch to Gorman, he hits to deep left field, back toward the wall. It's got a chance to go. It is gone for Gorman Thomas. Three in a row, and Bobby's bangers are at it again.
Well, this thing's working on offense. Let me see if I can get something going on defense. All right.
Come on, gang, we need two. We need two. Turn a double play. Let's go.
So the Brewers have really looked good under new manager Bob Uecker, but California has something going here in the eighth inning. Carew, the runner at first. Bob Boone, the batter. The stretch and the pitch to Boone. Here is a swing and a line drive headed toward the gap in right center. A long run for Gorman Thomas, a diving grab, and he's got it. They've got a chance to double Carew off at first. The throw coming to Cooper, and they got him.
You're darn right he was out.
Man, this is like stealing candy from a baby. This is easy. I'll tell you something else. I knew I'd get these calls. Umpires loved me when I was catching, and they still love me now. Not like these other managers. All these guys do is disagree.
Been away. Haven't seen you in a while. How've you been? Have you changed your style? And do you think that we've grown up differently? Don't seem the same. Seems you've lost your feel for me. So let's leave it alone, 'cause we can't see eye to eye. There ain't no good guy, there ain't no bad guy. There's only you and me, and we just disagree.
I got a big mouth. I could handle this action. I could handle this.
You're out! I'm out! You're out! You gotta be kidding me. How can you call a guy? Come on, will you? The guy's got the plate right here. Are you kidding me?
He's out.
Come on, will you? There's no way. That guy couldn't throw out Wallace Berry.
At the 10.
If that guy's out, I'm an underground aviator, buddy boy.
Get out of here!
Yeah, for what? I'm out, but you're a better man for it. Kidding me?
You call that arguing? You get run from the game and all you can do is walk back here smiling?
I'm not smiling, I'm aggravated.
Well, let me tell you something. You can only get thrown out once.
I thought I did a decent job.
You can't get thrown out twice. So if you get thrown out, you might as well get a little creative.
Well, what am I going to do? I thought I did a decent job.
Let me show you something.
Oh, well, here he comes.
Let me show you what I mean now. By the first thing you do is get right up in their face, you point the finger. Then if you can't get close enough, you turn the hand around and kick some dirt. And then if he's missed a strike, you get over here and you put dirt all over the thing, you throw the hat down, you pick it up, you throw it, and then you're so bad, you throw him out of the game. You're out of here. That's the way a major league manager
should. I learned something,
but get thrown out the game, just like
you
that.
You are a maestro.
I thought it was good.
Beautiful.
I don't know.
Man, that was beautiful. I can't believe you did that. I got to look at that one more time. I'm going to slow it down a little bit this time, too. That was great.